Oh, for fuck's sake!
Be safe around trains.
Held up.
Smithy boy.
Money my squad.
Check it, man.
My little pony.
Gay.
Morning.
Alright.
Alright, dickhead, what's wrong with you?
Are you forgetting that I sleep on the...
Why are you so mad at me?
Not today.
Morning. Alright, so what are you two minions going on about?
Orange has a lot on his mind. Right now.
So? What is it then?
Yeah, what's going on with you? You seem nervous all the time.
Anyway, aside from Orange acting like a little child, has anyone else been feeling really shit lately?
Yeah, there's been nothing to do. Day in, day out, 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 day in.
SHUT UP!
Yeah, look at this.
Shit.
Think of it though, extra cash in our pockets, and we'll be bored all the time. Finally, we'll have something to do. No more lying around every day barely earning any money. No more cashless. For once in our lives, we'd be cashing on dead-end jobs. If we get lucky, this time next year, we could be...
millionaires.
My name's Funk.
What are you laughing at?
What? Me? Oh, nothing.
Anyway, as I was saying, ad in the paper, we might get a job out of it.
What do you think of that?
Have you seen this?
Sounds like a pun. Maybe he's gay.
Nah, he wouldn't do that. Would he? Ever since then, he's been afraid to go near women. Especially that sauce he brought back from the club who turns out to be a clown. Who turns out to be a woman. Who turns out to be a clown. Who turns out to be a woman. Who turns out to be a clown. Who turns out to be a clown. Who turns out to be a clown. Who turns out to be a clown.
STOP SPEAKING!
No.
WHERE IS PIG? WHAT?!
Are you taking the piss?
WNIG!
Hey guys, StrangeRB10 here. I've been getting a lot of complaints recently that I'm a crap YouTuber because I'm not uploading frequently enough. And I just want to say to you now, I'm sorry for it because
I was watching that.
Well, I'm going for a cup of tea.
Want anything? What's going on, fellas?
What's going on?
All right, lad.
Your mother.
All right, lad.
Oh, I'm sweet enough.
What the fuck's going on here?
So what is going on, guys?
Mad.
Welcome to
you
another Garden Warfare 2 video. Today is another top 5 character series. Know. That, my pedigree chums, is why I'm here. What are these? Orange.
Winner.
You what?
I may have sort of, maybe, conquered my rank.
Are you taking the piss? Is that why you've been acting so strange lately?
I was on a streak. I was bound to win sometime, I'm sure of it.
I don't believe you. You've really reached deep into Reddit. This time you have.
Right, lads, Pecky.
Whoa.
Listen, Blue, I'll make you a deal. I'll give you 5 minutes to shit in my mouth, but if you take one extra minute, you see my two friends?
Hey, Cringers. Welcome back to Cringer Reviews.
Then fuck you lot, and fuck the kids in the van, and fuck that is the plan, and fuck you lot, and fuck for each other, and fuck...
Yeah, good on your ding! You let those cunts know me!
Well, now what?
Red, your boss, that's one way because of you.
Saying.
Lying, cock-sucking faggot, motherfucker, you want to holler over me every fucking second? Or did you scream over you too, you piece of shit, motherfucker? Keep fucking running your mouth, I'll just keep hollering, you motherfucking piece of shit! Eat a fucking cock, go kill yourself, you fucking piece of motherfucking shit!
Bonjour.
Yes, speaking.
Help, 911, I'm being cyberbullied.
Really?
Nope.
Bonjour. You've got a serious problem, you are. Always thinking about gambling. You gamble away everything. Goodbye now. Well, we've got a name.
Ace, what brings you here?
We've been evicted.
Yeah. And it's your fucking fault.
We need a place to take a shit.
What?
We need to bring you some news.
Sure, come on in.
I'm gonna save the time with.
Hello, internet, and welcome to Behind the Meme.
This is not how I thought today.
Come on, guys, stop fucking around. We only have 5 minutes until our show's on.
A fuck-rock battles of history! Gordon Ramsay! Forster!
Mr. MVP! Sim!
Can you trust Kurtzgesagt videos? Fuck no.
I'm a bit pissed. Racism. I think it's awesome, but it definitely isn't for everyone. Also, I know that the title might seem a bit dramatic. Fuck you.
And now, back to our show on the Hub.
I knew I should have stayed in bed today.
The shitting deer. The shitting deer.
Orange.
This is the end. My only friend, the end.
So basically, what I was thinking of was, oh fuck, I can't believe you've done this.
Fuck's sake.
I want milk, I want to be held, I want to be comforted.
Better gather the Dragon Balls.
You are a horrible person.
Knock, knock, open up the door.
Yay! No, Andy, not yay.
Dumb it!
Excuse me, mate.
Yo, what's up? What do you guys need?
Can we get 4 pints of lager, please?
No,
that's my bit of lager!
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go.
You think you can beat me?
Orange.
Orange!
Fuck's sake. We are not gonna make a considered job interview because of you. You're really inconsiderate and selfish. So fuck you.
In the block.
Ray-ban. Ray-ban.
Whoa.
I shotted my knickers when I found that part out.
Bail man. Bail.
No, no, no! It was an offshoot from the video I made.